So lately, I feel like I've been playing games that are just too intense. A little too much focus is needed. Outward, Doom on Nightmare. Stuff is just, I want to relax. So we're putting in a good old game from our childhood, PS2 classic. We're gonna start a new game. I haven't played this in years, but I remember just good music and good vibes. We're just gonna chill. It's just gonna be easy. Good time. Gonna play the whole game. We're gonna beat it. I've never beat it before, but we're gonna beat it. And we're gonna watch all the cutscenes too.
Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't
Look at the guy
I am out.
He kept his
in the
head
freezer.
down. Helps people forget. People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, is it supposed to be this
what
blurry?
Do,
Holy
sorry?
Shit.
You treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24 karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
Oh, these guys love Godfather.
Son.
Holy
None of the
shit.
Families will touch that shit.
Time Does this mean the future? I
the
meant
families can't
Scarface.
Keep their backs turned while our enemies
Scarface,
reap the
rewards. Not Godfather.
So,
Damn.
We send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to.
Nice mic, boy.
We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get
this
started.
This is pretty
okay?
good for PS2. Holy shit.
Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Guys, this is the same plot as the Mr. Bean movie where he goes to work at a art museum. They're like, hey, we gotta set ourselves up a fog guy. Send Bean down to San Fran.
Hey, hey, guys, it's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey, hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if
Man,
all goes
they
well,
drew
we should,
the shadow of his glasses on his face.
Is,
that
know.
Looks so good. Ha!
Okay, so
this game's so
okay?
stylish.
One operates the business, and the other one does the flying.
This looks just like maybe a little bit better than San Andreas. Holy smokes. Oh, look at these cuties coming up. This is very subtle, very
okay,
subtle.
That's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Be real. How the fuck are they coming up with a helicopter and there's no cops? This is dumb. Man, like, the NPCs have different, like, body types, different builds. That's insane. This looks so good for, like, 2002.
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Or was this 2004, maybe?
10s and 20s. Used.
Ooh.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
No! You lucky bastard. I don't really love the green shirt. I wish we had like a red shirt or something. The deal went bad, Sonny. Kenny. Who the
I
fuck?
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and big shovel shit.
Now this is the audio I'm talking
Go
about.
Get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Okay. Maybe we should hop on the bike. Oh, classic. And so it begins. Storm warning.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean
Oops,
islands and
just
is
chill.
Vice City. More updates soon.
Let the cop pass. That voice on the radio sound like some guy who works at the office. Sound like me. This just did. I love how his shirt's animated with the wind. That's insane for 2002. 2003? I keep forgetting which year. 2004 or some shit.
The law firm of DeLeo and Burax understands that
sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue chip clients get their lives back after circumstances.
This game looks good. This game looks good. Friend.
I remember this dude has bug eyes. Get ready.
Just sitting there with coke out. That's so funny. Cocaina?
Tommy! Tommy! It's been too long.
Tommy, say something, you awkward fucking freak.
15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake. The family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an
so
ambush.
Subtle. White Harry gold. The dead. Cops, if you're listening, me, will have no
Tommy,
idea
you
what you're talking
money.
About.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money!
Oh my gosh.
You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with.
Wait, Sonny.
He's got bug eyes.
Assurance that I'm gonna get
He's
you your
got
money
bug
back.
Eyes. Did you
and
see
the
that?
Drugs, and I'm
Watch his
million.
Eyes.
That was my money, Tommy! My
dicks are those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you. Either one. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because of you. Because
Check out that cool shit in the background.
Look, Sonny.
Hell yeah, that's world building, baby. Tommy! Fucking hell, dude. You know, that seems all cool in movies and games and shit, but think about the consequences. If he broke his phone, then we'd have to go out to a payphone for the rest of the game. Or spend money. Wait, press select. Okay, that's a weird camera. Oh, this is like the GTA we know and love. Okay. We gotta talk to Lester, I guess. This guy just, look at this fool, is driving like a madman. Oh my god, the vehicles like get fucked. That looks good. This game looks good. Oh my god, these controls. This is amazing. This is so fun. See, I knew this would be a good relaxing game. Yeah, shit. Oh my good lord. Okay. I just got parked now. Dun, 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 dun. All right, perfect. My god, he runs the same way I do. Good way to conserve energy with your legs like that.
Sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster.
Drinking coffee.
So screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off.
His face is so well animated for 2002. What? This game looks good.
Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up. Sit down. Relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do.
I'll tell you what we're
gonna
do.
Find out who took our cocaine. And then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set
Who's
up this
guy
deal
who voices
well away
Tommy
from Vicetti? Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now
Look
listen,
it up.
He's holding his party out in the bay on his
Where's
expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite.
It's over there.
Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there, sticking my head
okay.
out the door. No
I
way,
told
not
told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Okay, oh, here we go.
Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know.
Where's
this
guy's name? Tommy Vercetti. He's a famous
I mean,
actor.
No offense, but I think that
shouldn't be able to just remember this.
For the wrong reason.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here. Stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go. Come on.
Tommy Vercetti.
Who's that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them?
Oh, the game is from 2002. Ray Liotta, of course. Where's Ray Liotta from? He sounds like he's from California. Oh, he's actually from Newark, New Jersey.
You funny?
He's adopted. What's up? Wait, who said that? Where am I? Oh, we really have to get changed already? Okay. That's crazy. Yeah, we're gonna use this. Sorry. Ooh, immediately. Man, you can get 6 stars? Jeez Louise. Okay, cool. I guess we're taking this for some reason. Okay, cool. Unique dialogue. Oh, this is the song we want. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god, we lost some health from that. We need to be careful. I don't have a gun, just so you guys know, right? The party. Like, it's not gonna be violent, right? Oh my god. 2002, by the way. This game looks good. What are you looking at, bitch? You want part 2? Okay.